Good.
Nice.
1, 2, 3.
Good.
1, 2, 3. To be CEO, you have to be crushed, expended, yet open. The man or woman at the top has the crown that lays the heaviest. It's a game of chess, only all the pieces are alive and want to move their own way. I can't complain about not having a paycheck when I secure the bag. If I want to live on my own terms, then I have to work. In my job, I chase security or the illusion of it, but in my element, the pain is there to remind me I must be brave enough to chase freedom. I do this for the freedom and those sad souls who refuse to come along die in the grave called average. I grind because my children can't. I strive because people need my struggle so it becomes their liberty. I want to give up, but I can't when I remember the future, a future without my contribution. I am an investment divinely deposited, so I must bring ROI. I grow so my world grows. I acquire so I can give. And if giving is living, I am totally alive. I am CEO. Concerned, empathetic, and optimal. I'm building a tribe of those who align with the basic concept, whose souls use pain and convert it into its financial equivalent, who train not in the school of thought of mere men, but whose minds are furnaced and refined in the school of life under headmaster experience. I am CEO. Creative, expressive, and optimistic. And if this describes you, then you are CEO. Now click.